friend, do you know how many steps he took yesterday?
6? No.
7?
No, 2.
Oh, no kidding.
Oh, really? Honestly, I got so excited that I called Ricky down to the club, didn't I, dear?
Huh?
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
There is, too. Ever since you came home, you've been sitting there in a Cuban funk.
All I'm sorry is this crazy business that I'm in that's getting me down. There's no sense to show business.
He gets like this every once in a while. What's the matter, dear? Did you have a tough day?
Every day is a tough day. Everybody wants more money. Everybody wants better billing. You have to put up with all these crazy temperamental people. If there's one thing that I can't stand, it's temperamental people yelling and screaming all the time. Why do they have to yell and scream? Why can't they do business in a normal, sensible manner like I do?
Well, I don't know, dear. Perhaps it's because they're not calm and even tempered like you are.
Yeah. Well, the whole thing is not worth it. I mean, it's not worth it. When you were through, you got nothing. Nothing. You got nothing going for you. What have I got going for me? Nothing. I got nothing going for me.
Oh, you have too, Ricky. You're a big, important star.
Sure.
Certainly.
Well, I mean, show business is not like any other business. You know, in another business, if you get sick, let's say, maybe you own a store, people working for you, it takes care of itself. You don't have to worry. You get sick, you stay home. You enjoy being sick. You're the smart one, Fred.
Fred?
Fred?
Me?
Sure, you saved your money and you bought this building.
Well, that's true.
Now all you gotta do is just sit back and watch the money roll in. All right, so it's not $1 million. But you got security. That's what I ought to do. I ought to get myself a little business.
That's a wonderful idea, Ricky.
Hey, we got a couple of bucks saved up. Maybe we could go on partners with them.
Yeah.
Really?
What kind of business did you have in mind?
Well, gee, I don't know, you know.
I do. Hanson's Dress Shop.
Yes, it's for sale. You know that little store in the middle of the next block?
It's a gold mine right here in our own neighborhood.
No, wait a minute, Lucy. Wait a minute.
But Ricky, a dress shop is just the thing for you.
Look, I already own a dress shop.
What do you mean you already own a dress shop?
Have you looked in your closet lately?
Oh, now don't be smart. I don't have a lot of clothes.
Ah?
All right, so I do have a lot of clothes, but where did I buy them all? From Hanson's.
Me too. In fact, I bought a dress there just this morning.
So did lots of people.
Ethel, did you buy another dress?
Yes, at Hanson's. That's where I bought all my dresses ever since we've been married. All 3 of them.
Ethel!
Now, wait a minute. Let's not get off the subject. The point is that that dress shop would be a good investment for us.
Look, that might be fine and all of that. The dress shop might be great. But it's out of the question. Fred and I don't know anything about running a dress shop.
You don't have to run it. Ethel and I will.
Yes.
You and Ethel?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Well, I don't see what's so funny.
Women have good business brains, too. I saved $7 on that dress I bought this morning.
And I saved $10.
What did you say?
Never mind. Just keep on laughing at us. Us run a business. Huh?